Hi, I'm Ken Goldberg. I'm the William S. Floyd Distinguished Chair of Engineering here at Berkeley. In my classes, undergraduates get experience both with theory, so I teach, actually I use a blackboard, but also with lots of interaction, group projects. They also learn how to give presentations, they get feedback, and in my class they get a lot of late nights because they're working on team projects that require a lot of out-of-class experience. The out-of-class experience is huge, increasingly important, I would say. I believe it's important to also go to class, but it is an emphasis now that we want students to engage with each other, learn to work together, even though sometimes that's tricky, that's difficult. Students aren't always available in the group, or someone is lazy and doesn't show up. But the trick is, how do you manage all that? Those kind of skills are something that we're trying to teach now. One of the great things about UC Berkeley is the research that's going on here. And it's oftentimes you have to seek it out. It's behind closed doors in laboratories, etc. But you can find it. And usually a way to do that is through faculty or graduate students. And when you're ready, it opens up this fantastic other world that gives you experience that you wouldn't get if you weren't at a major research institution. The Autolab, which is my lab, and BEAR, the Berkeley AI Research Lab, involves undergraduates at all levels. We are very excited about the work that undergraduates do. They get involved early on, oftentimes even freshmen and sophomores come in when they have some programming experience. We give them a project, they start contributing, and usually by the time they're juniors or seniors, they're writing papers with the graduate students and with the faculty. UC Berkeley students, I like to think of, are incredibly committed to improving the world. They have this dedication, this idea that they're not afraid to work hard, they're not afraid to face adversity, they're tough. And so they don't expect to have their hands held, like some of the universities will do. This is a place where you come and you may have to struggle a little bit, but that's a good thing in the long run, because those are the kind of graduates that are very successful. And I've heard many times from employers that they look for Berkeley students because they don't take no for an answer. They keep pushing. They really work hard and nothing gets in their way. That's really what characterizes Berkeley students.